In this video, we will show you how to close Netflix in your Tesla. That's it. Thank you for watching and remember to subscribe.